Retired doctor Paul Lin launched a YouTube channel 2 years ago after seeing his son do the same thing. Today, he's a self-taught videographer, film editor, fashion guru, and internet sensation.
Last year, his success caught the attention of international clothing designers who invited him to New York to walk the runway. Join us as we meet an unlikely star of the digital age in our weekly special report.
During the 2019 Fashion Week in New York, a 74-year-old Taiwanese man walked the runway in a leather jacket and sunglasses alongside a group of young models. This is Lin, and he's recently soared to YouTube fame among elderly viewers. He was invited to Fashion Week after his refusal to give in to old age and his positive attitude toward life captured the attention of international fashion designers. Lin is passionate about fashion, and he shares pictures of his stylish apparel on the internet. His everyday attire is fully in vogue.
现在目前的时尚，其实流行的一个东西叫做混搭。
What's popular in fashion these days is mixing and matching. You can see how the pants I'm wearing are on the vintage side. My shoes are vintage too. But the way my shirt fastens together is a more modern style. So that's mixing and matching.
我今天带大家到大道城迪化街来逛逛。
Aside from taking photographs, Lin also shares videos of his life for fans on the internet.
迪化街的每一个商铺里面其实都藏有各种
Here at this teaware shop on Taipei's Dihua Street, Lin films with his phone. He introduces the different designs of locally made wares on the shelf. Before filming his videos, he does his homework on the topic.
迪化街的一进，大概是最重要的一个商业的可以做display的地方。那么我们进到第二进，那么二进的地方，它这一间跟别人比较不一样，它二进变成是割一半一半哈。
Introducing the unique architecture found in the Dadaochun area, Lin narrates as he films. For him, this is no small challenge.
这个地方是一进，所以他把二进，我通常会讲错，但是我会剪，讲错就
I often make mistakes, but then I edit. If I make a slip of the tongue, I just practice over and over again. It's all about trying new things.
Lin feels that in the process of learning how to articulate his thoughts, he uses his brain and staves off aging. When it comes to filming, he gets more inspired the more he does it.
这个商品有一个角度，因此如果你把这个茶杯反过来的时候，它看起来事实上是一座山。我的儿子告诉我说，我的美学取景。My
son once said to me, "Your eye for camera angles isn't bad." Once he even said, "Dad, why don't you come be my cameraman?"
我现在吃零食，跟我堂那边爸吃零食是一样的。Lin's
son is the well-known YouTuber Lin Guanting, who hosts his own channel called Taiwan Taika's Story. The channel has roughly 560,000 subscribers. The younger Lin once invited his father to join him on his channel. Lin Sr. admits that it was his son's online popularity that made him want to get a piece of the action. He even asked his son to teach him about filming, although he ended up making it on his own.
He studied up on his own. He taught himself. All I told him was that he may need to speed up his editing, because in this generation, everyone is less patient.
这个地方，譬如说，你这里你想上一个字幕，来讲的话，你就点开，然后这边有一个。
In 2017, Lin started filming and uploading his videos to YouTube and his Facebook fan page. In just 2 years, he got to be an old hand at everything from subtitling to adding narration and background music. He works hard to stay hip with the times because he's seen so many hospital patients lose their sense of purpose and rapidly degenerate. For him, keeping up with new trends is a way to put off old age. When making films, he labors over the fine aspects of what to shoot, what to say, and how to edit.
脑力要训练，因为老人痴呆症是我们卧床的第二名。You've
got to exercise your brain. Among us old people, dementia is the number two cause of incapacitation. So you have to train your brain, and editing videos is one way to do it. I encourage everyone who is entering retirement to consider being a YouTuber, because the tools are quite easy to use. You can make a record of your family's history. You can document your child's growth.
As the human lifespan continues to increase, the question of how to live a full life in retirement has become a pressing concern. Lin believes that whether the elderly are healthy will have an impact on Taiwan's strength as a nation.
From the perspective of national governance, the solution is absolutely not to throw money at people who are sick or bedridden. The solution is to use policies to empower people to stand on their own.
Lin has discovered that there are more and more elderly like him, those who are obsessed with the internet. For example, his fans are mostly aged between 54 and 64, and they often interact with him on Facebook.
那在75岁之前，其实他的学习能力都还是蛮 OK 的哈。他可以学习这些。
Before age 75, an individual is still fairly capable of learning, and they can learn how to use new technology. Given the current model of economic development, it's hard for children to live under the same roof as their parents. So the elderly can't rely exclusively on their relationships with their children. Also, when you retire, you slowly lose touch with your co-workers. So you need to find something new, establish a new network. This is very important.
Lin plans to offer a fashion class for those entering old age. He hopes to recruit those 50 and older who are still in fair health. He wants to help them cultivate a fashionable lifestyle that they can continue into retirement.
训练他的 style, 训练他的样子, 训练他的肌肉群.
It will train them on personal style and personal appearance. It will train their muscle groups, the mental capacity, and their ability to navigate their social lives.
For Lin, fashion is not just about outward appearances. It is also about having a rich inner life. Wielding his camera, Lin treks down large avenues and small alleys, capturing his personal style and recording a marvelous life in retirement.